welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says, the radius of an air bubble is increasing at the rate of 1 by 2 centimeter per second. At what rate is the volume of the bubble increasing when the radius is 1 centimeter? Now let us proceed on to the solution. Let R be the radius of the air bubble. And B be the volume. It is given to us that radius of an air bubble is increasing at the rate of 1 by 2 centimeter per second, that is dr by dt is equal to 1 by 2. And we have to find at what rate the volume of bubble is increasing. That is dv by dt. We know volume of an air bubble, that is a sphere, is given by v is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. Now differentiating it with respect to t, we get dv by dt is equal to 4 by 3 pi multiplied by 3 r square dr by dt. Which is equal to, this 3 and 3 gets cancelled, so 4 pi r square dr by dt is given to us as 1 by 2 multiplied by 1 by 2. This 4 gets cancelled by 2 and we get here 2, so it is equal to 2 pi r square. Therefore, dv by dt is equal to 2 pi r square. Now we have to find dv by dt when radius is equal to 1 centimeter. Therefore, dv by dt at r is equal to 1 is equal to 2 pi multiplied by 1 multiplied by 1, which is equal to 2 pi. Hence, volume is increasing at the rate of 2 pi centimeter cube per second, which is the required answer. I hope you understood this question. Bye and have a nice day.